real time price. I like to buy some time.
The chief of the military vessel was giving them a deadline. You have 1 hour to receive us on board. They refused. And after 1 hour, they started to shoot. And in 10 minutes, that means about 10:30, they occupied the platform. The first thing, they sealed the transmission room, and we lost the contact to them.
It's okay.
And they produced a paper which is like coming from Kish judiciary, the Kish court, saying that for the moment the rig is under arrest. We don't know in the air or against us, but 100% they fired.
We suppose they were military, but it's a good question. I will ask.
Occupying by force a civilian, you know, equipment under a foreign flag, according to all international regulations, it's not a very simple question, you know. Just think about it. The platform, it's a Romanian territory.
Revolutionary Guards were the first to come, or the Iranian army? This is not just for...
Today, early in the morning, I started again. In maybe 1 hour, I'm going to Foreign Affairs. There is also a call for the president office here. I'm waiting. And in between, maybe in 2 hours, 3 hours, my two diplomats are on the platform.